A cat saved inside Boston's Callahan Tunnel has a new name, and now he's looking for a new home.
Meet Callahan. A state trooper found the 5-year-old cat last week on the side of the road inside the tunnel. He appeared to have been hit by a car. The state trooper brought that cat to the MSPCA's Angell Center in Jamaica Plain. Callahan didn't need surgery and should be ready for adoption in the next 6 weeks. Danielle, I say go for Callahan.
I say Danielle deserves Callahan.
She does. I know.
It looked like a big cat, though, didn't it? Like when the woman was holding it?
I know. I just, you know what? I think that's a sign. Someone's got to adopt that little kitty cat.
You guys know how I feel about cats. So stop teasing me here. We're